player to join them. Hey guys, welcome to Farming Simulator. Okay, Farming Simulator. Horses, yay, horses. How do we skip this? Okay, welcome to Farm Simulator 19. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this with multiplayer. Okay guys, hey guys, you can probably hear a little bit of echo, probably, or you could just hear it very good, because I have two mics, Fieldsburg, okay. Loading, 95%. 96% and okay. Start. Come on, now. Come on, help. Can I, may I join in? May I? Why? Join. Guys, we're having some issues. I can't join. Huh. Whoop. This is very interesting. It's gonna... so much wires! Okay. I'm gonna have to play Player One. Okay, okay. Okay. Why can't I be ran over? How do I crouch? Okay. Come on, crouch. Crouch. This car. Okay, I need to change this freaking sensitivity. Yeah, blah. Sensitivity. What if I put it on? Make it look good on. Be red. How do I turn on? Huh. Okay, fly mode off. Huh, I don't think I was going to fly. Okay, okay. How do I do this? This is, this seems nice. Okay. Inventory, is there inventory? Okay, yeah. I don't care. admin. Aha. Invite friend. Okay, guys. Oh, I think I found a way to. Okay, then. Okay. Invite. Now. Join. Why can't I? Some difficulties, I repeat, some difficulties. Oof. Okay, this should be twice as good. Okay. Let's do this. I need a house. Should I have a vehicle? I have a feeling I should have a vehicle. Okay, jump and crouch. That's all you can do, jump and crouch. I need a vehicle. I'm gonna break into a house. That's it. Just gonna break in. I'm gonna break into a house. Okay. I wish I had a car. So this crop's done. Come on, let's go. Let's go break into a home. Yeah. Can I just wait? Can I go through this? Wait, is this just an effect? Bro, that needs to be fixed. Awesome. Beep. Okay, just walk on top of casual. Okay, it's a bus stop. Okay. Let's jump the fence. Come on. Somebody gotta live in here. Somebody gotta. Can't break into that house. Wait. Starting to raise the question. Do I have a house? That's raising the question. Do I have a house? I don't think I have a house. And or money. I need powering. Fertilize 50%. Growing. Okay. What up? Just running through the flowers. Flowers. Okay. Right. Moving into the some. Is that a barn? Is that a barn that I could use? I need to go to the store. What's this mic? We speak of. Okay, whatever. Okay. Oh. So I've been doing this. When I could run. Okay. My car, huh? Interesting. Wait. No way. Cheapest one. Isn't that cheap? How am I going to get some money? How am I going to get some money? Okay. Yada yada. That's knowledge. Okay. That's just a recap. Turn recap. Farm color. Red. My farm. Password. G. Done. Peach farm. Okay, now I need to find that farm. Where would it be, huh? No, absolutely. I feel bad for people that leave their garage ovens. Yeah, I gotta break in. My car. If I ran. Okay, let's go. Well, that explains why I couldn't hear anything. Okay, sorry guys. Maybe, I don't know, if you got out and, I don't know, but try to, how did I just... Okay. Wait, I just... This time I'm gonna try it from a different approach. If only vehicles could curve, like they were easy to bend, but could bend back. That would make driving a lot easier. How did I get stuck this time? So there he was, stranded. His face, perfectly fine, and no surprise at all. That's why we think this was intentional, but clearly it was not. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so, maybe a little nudge could do it. Come on, I can't. Why did it let us push it last time? Last time we wouldn't just walk up it. What if I didn't? Oh wait, I could just... I can't get my other two cars because I'm miles away from the shop, so I need a tow truck. Where am I going to call a tow truck? I don't have a phone.
Maybe you can get one of your
Hey, did I mention the shop was miles away? What if I just... Come on, why can't this thing just dip? Oh. I need your help.
Are you stuck again?
Yeah. life.
Okay, this is, we're stuck. Wait.
Yeah, get to the deepest part. Come on, wait. Let me try.
Huh. So, I somehow figured out how to teleport into a vehicle. Farming simulator. Listen, this is my first time driving. Oh, I forgot it was farming simulator. I thought it was driving simulator. I don't know how to do anything, so I'm just driving around.
Yeah, the pretty forgiving. A little truck like that, so.
Yep. Oh, thank God. I got myself in a pickle. I'm joking.
Holy dude.
Okay, maybe I'm not joking. Okay, maybe I am. But how am I stuck? Okay. How did I get stuck there? I'm confused. Let me go up. By the way, I'm pretty sure there are no physics in this game, so... Except for the gravity physics. Other than that, there is no physics. Because I haven't lost this... Because now I don't have to be repaired yet somehow. Whee! 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 All I do is just tumble and have fun. No one appreciates the cow, man. I look like that one person that goes like, boo, you sucked. Physics are fun and totally exist in this game. Can I go up? Well, this is fun. How did I do that? Oh! Well, this is very cool! I just figured out how to... Cool! Those are for when things are in the car.
Yeah, they're like for this and stuff. You know, something about...
Is that holding the track
together? Yeah.
Yeah.
I was hoping the extra weight would...
Okay, I need to purchase some land so I can actually get home. Wait, driving a farm? So, I have something to confess. I lost my other truck. And I'm not sure where it is. So yeah. Oh, time to get out. Is there any land that is not owned? I thought we're supposed to be in America.
There's definitely land that's not owned. How do you purchase that?
I'm not sure. Wait, painting. How do I paint, eh? Yeah, so I can mess with the sizes. So I need to find some not owned land. I don't think there's not owned land. I have a feeling that I came here to basically just be annoyed, because I need to find a land, a brand. You find a land, a brand.
We need some land.
Okay, if I just moonlight. Okay, so this is this random fluxy coil. It's some coil, nice. Well, this, okay, this. When I go back into shop, you better have a way to buy land. And if you don't, I'll be angry. That's all I'm gonna say. This seems like such a good store, man. Look.
There's so much stuff.
I know, bro. There's so much stuff. Never in a million years could I afford the whole building. Bro. I'm gonna go find a place to, I'm gonna go find a place that I can go buy stuff. A grain elevator. Where's the road? Oh, this seems like a good way to drive. I'm going to drive backwards the whole time. Yeah, no.
Thank you.
I'm surprised my car did not just crash.
Don't you need a straw?
I always thought butterscotch was peanut butter.
Huh?
When I was younger, I used to think butterscotch was a different, was a brand of peanut butter. Nice, a waterfall. Perfect. Oh! Why does it look like sand's being dropped on me? It's water, but it looks like sand, right? I'm not sure if it's... I'm not sure if... Oh, no! Oh, no! Can I walk up here? Okay, I can walk up here. Okay, I just walked up a bunch of jagged rocks. Yeah, regular humans cannot do that. Wait, what if I'm not a regular human? How am I not being pushed right now? I'm literally just standing right next... I am the water. What do you mean? Wait, can I? There's no way to do third person. Too bad. Yay! You think humans could die from this fall? I think not. I just ran supersonic. I just ran supersonic from there. I was like, da 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 da. I just realized I have to cross that river to be able to get where I want to. You know, do you think I should have bought a boat before I came here?
I
said a boat. But I said boat. Humans can survive anything! But Sonic can't survive water because he will drown.
Wipe it off so I hold the bottom. That'd be funny.
No, I didn't.
I saw you jump.
I was startled. So, time to drown myself. Somehow drives underwater. I need to head to the port. Do you think it's the waterfall that's pushing me? Nope. I have to push myself somehow. Where's that freaking station, port, whatever? Port Southeast. Best. Port Southeast. Best port ever. You what, Dad? Want to take over?
The
farming? Yeah, the game. Yeah. The video.
I don't
have
some very good
farming. Come on, you're probably much better at the game than I am.
All right, let's go to land.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. And.
Wait, we can buy stuff by doing that? What? Wait, we can buy stuff by doing that? If we can, well, that'll be great. Wait, create a new farm so we can get more money. Create another farm for more money. Create another farm for more money. Create another farm for more money.
We already have a farm.
You go to new...
Edit farm.
What? Why are you editing farm?
My farm. Farm color is red. Let's go this color.
Okay. We need a new farm. New farm, new farm.
Farm. See, it's a green dot.
No, that you just edited the farm. That's the same amount of money we used to have. Wait, go back there. 1 second. Let me see. So. Is it, so go back to farm, that to create a new farm. Okay, then go left. Then. And now we got some money. Don't leave the farm. Don't leave the farm. Now create another farm.
Why would you keep creating farms? I think your farm is your save game.
So we can get more money.
That's not how it works, kiddo.
But why don't we have any money?
Because you spent it all.
No, we had money before we did that. Wait, the farms don't cost money. Why did that happen?
They need to cost money. There way I can quick travel.
When I bought the first, when I got the first farm, I had money. It gave me money. Not sure what could have happened.
There's two different farms here with different amounts of money.
I'm going to do something real quick.
Okay.
Favorite time,
chips
be with us.
Okay. Alright, I'll be right back. You can go to the bathroom. There's a run button. So you got a way to run. truck?
Yeah.
Can't get in it.
That's the first truck. That's the second truck.
Well, I can't. Because we started a new farm. So where do we go to buy land? This lane. I think this is the lane you're supposed to own. How do I own it? Speed, but two more power pulls more fuel. Design color and main color. Oh, so it's just the wheels. Just black then. Yeah. Geez, how do you buy land? Yikes.
So, have you got anything done?
No, I'm still trying to
find out how to own land. Huh. I'm going to get some water. And sure, you can set up Call of Duty if you want.
interesting. The first thing should be how to,
Buy land. You would think.
Wait, I think I... Buying fields. We need land to do that. Okay, let's go back up because I think,
The map overview parcel.
Okay, how do we... Okay.
There we go. Bye.
Now. Now we can put a house. Let's go buy a house. Okay, let's do this. Place it. Okay. Cool hill. Okay, now we finally have a house. Okay, let's go inside the house, bro. Let's inside the house.
Stuck in a wall.
Try parking a little. Yeah, a little more there. That's not the front door. But I think you had an option to open it, actually. Wait, how can you tell if you're tired or not? Wait, go back to the computer. So here we are. Playing Farming Simulator. And it's Farming Simulator. We're playing Farming Simulator. No.
Is there a bedroom in this house?
There's the upstairs.
Guess I just can't see.
What if you broke into your own house? Wait.
Maybe that's...
I think that's the bedroom.
You're not tired. Must be. Wiggly way.
You know, like you're destroying your own crops. You're destroying your own crops. Are you just going to clear out the field?
Maybe.
Yeah, you definitely do that. Good job destroying all stuff.
Thank you. Gonna clear the field.
Don't destroy the cotton though.
Don't destroy the what?
Don't destroy that. You can only destroy that field that you're driving on right now.
Apparently it won't let me destroy anything else.
Beth. A little more.
Use my charge to clear the field.
I wish there was actually a way to do multiplayer. I wish I could actually join you, Dad.
There is. There's demos there. No, we just bought the first. Figured out
actually, you're driving on our crops.
House.
He's driving on our crops.
2019.
He's driving on our only crops. Okay, not our only crops. If only there was a way that I could join.
You'd have to be on another PlayStation. I'd have to bet.
Apparently that's not a field of our own. So you're going off of the land that we own. No.
But you want a plate.
You don't take them.
Huh?
You didn't take them.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Sure?
Mm-hmm. That's the same jagged mountain that we got stuck on.
What is going on here?
What just happened? Eh? Oh! Wait, try to get hit by that train.
Catch the train.
Or just stay there until the train comes back. Just wait, bro. You're gonna make the train come. come slower if you keep speeding on over there.
Think so?
Yeah. That's literally physics. That seems not to exist. First of all, it should be upside down, if anything. I don't think that's possible in real life. If it is, how did they do it? And our vehicle is also dirty. Nice.
Carrie, did you drink some ocean water?
I did.
I smell the coconutty.
You gotta turn on a radio. Do you want to know how to turn on the radio?
How?
Okay, so press L1 and R1. Hold it. Yeah, that's my favorite one too. Try backing up. Okay, that's not working. Try backing up.
Nope.
Wait, I think you should push it. Wait, crouch. Crouch and wait for a train. Crouch and wait for a train. So hit you. You'll survive that, you know. You'll survive it. See?
Wow.
That was actually kind of graceful. Does gravity exist in this universe?
Not really.
I think we just have giant weights on our feet and gravity doesn't exist. I think they accidentally put trees in the water because I don't think that's supposed to happen.
You wanna play? You wanna play this?
I play a different game.
Play what?
A different game.
Okay, what do you wanna play?
Like a different game.
Which game?
A different game. Wait, what are you doing?